It is my duty to lead everyone to victory.
I shall be giving the orders in this battle. Please refrain from going off and fighting on your own. Yuan Shu's army is large, but he doesn't stand a chance against us. A pincer attack here is sure to give us the advantage.
Why do I have to guard the main camp? I want to be fighting on the front lines with my brothers.
I am well acquainted with Yuan Shu's officer, Han Xian. I shall make contact with him and try to recruit him to our side.
Some guts to face us. I'm going to beat you into submission.
What are you doing? I can't recruit my friends to our side if they're dead. Our plan is a failure.
It seems the bridge is out. Engineers, I will need you to repair it for me.
What are you doing? You've got some nerve trying something like that right in front of me.
I refuse to simply let you have your run of the place. Get ready to face the Sun family of Yuan Shu's forces.
I continue to prove what my father has taught me.
That takes care of those pesky individuals. Now, hurry and repair the bridge.
Victory comes by my hand. Please take it easy on me, okay?
Is everything going well on the front lines?
I'm so bored.
Liu Bei will come to attack before long. We must make our preparations before then.
Be gone!
What's the matter? Are you lost, you poor little...
Scatter before me! Victory comes by my hand!
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
I continue to prove what my father has taught me.
She'll change her mind after I win this battle.
Forward! We must capture Lord Yuan Yao's pride for him.
Victory comes by my hand. I'll give it my all.
We have arrived safely at the destination point. Now, let's wait for our other unit to arrive.
I'm simply hanging around here. I can't take it anymore. Bring me my horse.
What? You are completely worthless. No matter. I'll capture Lin Lin Chi myself.
Victory comes by my hand.
preparations for the Vincent attack are complete. This is our chance to launch a coordinated assault.
It's a pincer attack! I don't know which group we should fight!
Master Chen Gong's strategies are impressive indeed. I hope we never have to face it in battle.
Hey! Let me in on the action! I'll smash everything in my path!
What is the matter with Master Zhongfei? He's going to ruin our carefully planned strategy.
You refuse to follow orders and simply run about as you see fit. I heard you were a great warrior, but that was clearly a mistake.
I'd be angrier if I didn't know you were right. Fine, I'll head back to the main camp.
You're strong. I like that. Know this, however. Eventually, you will be mine.
You want to be my husband? Don't make me laugh. You're not man enough for the daughter of the mighty Lu Bu. Be gone!
Fine work! You're not too shabby!
Scatter before me! I'll give it my all!
Down our arms. If you repent for declaring yourself emperor.
Silence, Liu Bei! You are one to talk, being constantly led about by Lu Bu.
How dare you?
Enough! I'm tired of this useless bickering. You're finished, both of you. Now, make peace.
Lu Bu, how dare you speak to me like that?
Then, let us make a bet. I shall aim for that weapon in this bow.
If I strike it, then you will withdraw your troops. However, if I miss, you are free to do it.
That's an impossible shot, even for you. Very well. I shall agree to this bet.
Liu Bei, I trust you to the same.
A man never goes back on his word. Out of respect for our wager, I shall lay down my arms.
Wise move.